Good afternoon. I hope you enjoyed your lunch. Welcome to the Daily Notices.
Hello, everyone. Next up is a message from Mrs. Quayle. She's got a couple of students she'd like to mention. We really helped her out.
Oh, I don't know where I'm going. How do we get back to Hollyport College? It's so dark. I'm lost. Girls, help me!
Special mention on behalf of Mrs. Quayle to Ellie Spires and Anna Seal, the SatNav Award for finding the way home for Mrs. Quayle from LVS to Hollyport. Really? Well done.
Thanks for that, girls. Now, we've got some excellent news. Mrs. Cooper is extremely happy, and we have a message from her.
Pato's back. Thank you.
With our festive decorations going up this week, and the season of goodwill and honesty, Mr. Bickman and I would like to fess up. A few of our keen sportsmen have been unfairly increasing our YouTube views, and so we are going to have to forfeit. But Mr. Bickman and me know that we really, truly have won.
Now, here's an update on the teacher's YouTube prep champagne challenge.
So in first, we have, oh no, that one's been withdrawn. So that's cancelled. In third place, we have Year 7 PE Prep with 191 views. Second place, RS, The Story of Job, Mr. McCary, 204 views. But out in the lead with 272 views and chasing that bottle of champagne, Mrs. Dawson. Well done.
On a more serious note, exam week next week, you will now see that the exam timetables are on the lift door. Something to think about over the weekend is some revision. Here is one revision technique you may want to use.
Okay, as you can see, mind mapping is an excellent way of getting a whole unit of work onto one sheet. You can break down main topic headings into smaller key parts. As you can see from my science example, if we looked at stress, it quickly looks down and then at causes, relaxation techniques, and the effects. This can be done for most topics that you do throughout school, and it is an excellent visual way of doing revision. Good luck.
As some of you may have noticed, on the 12th of December, next Friday, we'll be doing a turkey lunch for you all. There will be a chance to win early Christmas presents, as on this poster. There'll be three plates with a star underneath the plate. Please do not look underneath the plate while your food is still on it. That caused a load of hassle for me and my staff. I don't really want that, thank you. Now, it will be the chance of winning a £10 voucher or two £5 vouchers to spend in selected shops. So hopefully, you might have a star underneath your plate. Now, I'll hand you over to Your Royal Highness, Saturday.
Hello. The arrangements for this afternoon are, at 4 o'clock everyone should be in their tutor rooms, everyone on the buses by 4:15, and rehearsals start at 4:15.